For the sumo deadlift high pull, we'll begin with our legs wide and our hands narrow. Okay, we'll set up just like a normal sumo deadlift. So we're beginning in the middle of our shins with that bar or with whatever weight we're using. We're gonna push through the floor, open our hips all the way up, and then follow through with a pull up to our collarbone. We wanna keep that weight really close, and we wanna generate the momentum through our legs and not worry so much about how hard we're pulling with our arms. From the side, notice how close that bar stays.